my experience with doctors is if it's not something they can see obviously and fix obviously, they're not as interested. And the pain clinic was the opposite of that. They were very interested in the daily comfort stuff. And I think that's the palliative side of it. And to find somebody who knows enough about palliative care and about that side of things, not just like the technical side of things, but the personal and the emotional side of things is so hard to find, but it's so important. Like when I meet young adults who haven't heard of YAC, my first thing is, oh my God, you have to try YAC. You have to go on a retreat and join the local life group and see what it's like to find people who just get it. Your friends don't get it, you know? Find someone who does get it so that you can, you know, you can then learn to explain better to people what's going on. And yeah, the support's just like the most important part of it, I think. Like anybody can get sick and have surgery. And it's all about how you deal with it afterwards and about what kind of access to programming and stuff you have. And I think that the dirty P word needs to be talked about a lot more. You know, it needs to be recognized for what it is. It's about comfort. It's not about dying. It's not about preparing you to die. It's about keeping you happy and living your life, not just sitting in your life, you know?